We all want to make sure that children in our communities are safe. And today, state lawmakers tackled the issue of cutting down the number of abuse and neglect cases in Texas. The meeting at the state capitol comes less than 1 month after local authorities discovered the body of 2-year-old Colton Turner in a shallow grave. One of his family members attended today's meeting and told KXAN Sophia Beausoleil she believes the state could have done more to save him.
We told them that we did not know Megan's location, but that Colton was in serious, serious danger.
Raquel Helfrig is the great aunt of 2-year-old Colton Turner. She says she and her husband called Child Protective Services in May when they saw pictures of Colton with bruises.
When I found out that it only took the police, law enforcement, 2 days to locate him once they were notified, I didn't understand why it took CPS, you know, all these months.
Raquel came to the Capitol armed with notes and Colton by her heart to speak to lawmakers. She wants Colton's law. She says it would act as a safety net for kids who can't be located after a CPS investigation or during a report.
Rather than everybody referring you to CPS for caseworkers to look for a missing child, it would automatically kick to a state law enforcement agency to locate that child.
The Department of Family Protective Services says if there's not enough information to find a child or their family, it goes unassigned. And it's not yet known if that's the case with Colton Turner. Commissioner John Spezia says Colton's report will be released soon, and it will show that there were some issues with the way the department handled it.
We will look at this case, we will learn from this case, and we will go forward. We made mistakes, and we will be open about the mistakes we made.
For Raquel, she just hopes that she can help save other kids like Colton. Reporting from the Capitol, Sophia Beausoleil, KXAN News.
Colton's mother and her boyfriend are still in jail on charges of tampering with evidence. The first court date for Megan Work and Michael Turner is October the 30th.